Yeah, let's do some more side missions. Maybe at the end of the year we'll be doing main mission.
The wind catcher is functional. They soon set sail.
They'll run dry out there.
Perhaps, but the sail has another benefit. Collecting dew at dawn for drinking. But food remains a problem. I know an undiscovered place of the old world, full of tin cans. More food than you and I could ever eat. Bring back what we need, and you get all that remains. What do you think? Deal?
Deal.
Hey, so...
It lies hidden in between these two locations. Cross.
My first one was man. Okay, let's go here and spawn here.
There's storm! Storm coming!
Are you kidding me that the storm is coming? Okay, I have to drive there then.
No surprises.
Yes, have a
protector. Be careful, careful.
Don't be long, please.
Yeah. Let's go to Griffa. That's the main side. I can't see shit with the storm. storm. How long is it going on? Now you're going to get me. No, keep the pants. Okay. They're not. Okay, the storm is over.
How's it going?
Every time I start a video, there's a storm for some reason.
She said to look between the two flare signals.
She's got to find an overlook that shows the in-between spot.
Yeah, I see. You have your ways. Divinely inspired. Not for me to question. No. Where the angel flies, I too shall follow.
This should provide for enough view.
You a what, Saint? There's nothing here? Only sand.
Okay, let's have a look. Between the two flares, there's a flare?
There. It's buried.
Yeah, I'm big and late. Too big for an ambush.
Set up as an emergency shelter.
I expect an ambush.
Themselves or shut someone out. How do I get past this?
Okay, no script. Okay, let's go down.
No. Work. Barricaded themselves in here. And never came back out. Here they are. Just like she said.
Okay.
Our pallet's ready for pickup. Better head outside.
All these foods. Jesus. That's a, I spoke to early.
Explosion attracted attention.
I was about to say, I'm surprised there's no enemies.
They're here.
Okay, I'm running. Yeah, no. Stop throwing rocks, you bitch! Can you do it? And you couldn't bet me.
She sends her crew over.
Now we can build a mega farm to get my health. Now we go to the good cache. We get more upgrades for sniper.
Has been very useful. I could sure use your help again. Now, you know my people believe that the big wet shall once again splash these barren shores. I need them to keep believing. In belief, there's hope. But they need an idol, a relic of the water gods. And I think I found it.
What is it?
An idol of a critter of the ocean. It will give them the hope that they need. And their hope will see us through. You'll find it in the wall, north of here. Use your long lookers.
Okay. No, let's go here first. Here first.
I'm leaving for a while. Something I gotta do.
I'll just wait here with my able hands, huh? Oh, the leather is
true. There you are. Lungs still heaving, heart still beating. Yet you refuse to live. Perhaps you've forgotten who you are.
I know who I am.
If you knew, why would you wander like this?
I know where I'm going.
Tell me again that you're going to the Plains of Silence.
That is... that's my destination. I'm gonna cross the Plains of Silence.
Oh, everything's full. Oh. Everything's full, yes. Let's check.
There it is, stuck behind the grating.
What is it?
Some kind of billboard. But to get it, I have to go around and find a way into that storm drain.
That's in the Dead Barrens, Saint. We have to go around. Dead Barrens Pass is the nearest entry.
Yeah, that's the Dead Barrens Pass. Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
Okay, so it was here. Yeah, let's go.
This might be it. How do I get in?
Good question, Max. Ah, there's a gate, probably to there.
Leads down to utter darkness.
I'll go check it. You bring the car down if you see a flare.
Oh, I want not for it, but I will.
Gotta see if I can find a way into that storm drain. Maintenance tunnel. something's lurking in there.
Yeah. I have a feeling too. No script. Is there a script here? No. Is there a safe way down? Kinda.
Time to send for gut gash, guys.
Now we set sail. Not set sail. Now we drive here to the Freya. Why didn't I say set sail? We never even set a boat. We did all side missions, okay. Through the tunnel. Hopefully we can get inside. Oh shit.
Keep your hands where I can see
them. This is what it is.
Cop didn't let you inside.
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Friar, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How, sir?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus' recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
return to Garstown.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel Combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. And she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel Combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, brother, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die.
The parts.
Deep in the bowels of the underbelly. Hidden away. Wait. Hey! Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
Unlock Shams or Revenge of Game. Oh, let's end this video here. See you guys in the next video. Bye.